This wallpaper was treated right here with a fiber protector. This is the line where the fiber protector stopped. This was untreated. And the line you see is where we poured wine on it. You can see how the paper is stained. Unfortunately, I don't have the video for that portion of it, but the left side was protected and it's still clean after a wine spill. Not that you're going to spill a lot of wine on your wallpaper. This is Doritos. This is chicken pot pie. We let it dry on it for 3 days to really let the oils and stains set in. And you can see it's kind of hard to get it off. So we'll scrape off the majority. You can see the oil that penetrated in the untreated part. The other part was treated. We're going to try to use a little spotter here to like wet it out, get it a little bit looser, then we can scrape it off. Put a little bit more on there. There's only one little spot that's left on the paper there. It actually went all the way through to the backing. We can remove that with a little peroxide. This here, we're getting the rest of the food off. You can see the oil stain below that wine line. So there are some oil stainings on the untreated part, but the rest is just wiping right off. We'll try a little bit more, get the last of this off, and then we'll be able to take a look, overall look, to see how it cleaned up. Here is the finished product. So you can see that there's a little bit of oil stains there. There's the wine line, but otherwise on the upper part where it's protected, it is looking perfect, just like new. Let's flip it over and you can see the clean part is where it was treated and the part right here was untreated.